Holy Bible, Second Book of Corinthians, Chapter 8, Verse 20. And so that no man might be able to say anything against us in the business of this giving which has been put into our hands.